Hey guys, it's Matt from Atlas Precision Consulting again. In this video, we're going to cover how to link a backordered item to an open line on a purchase order. This is a useful tool to use if you're trying to kind of circumvent the auto allocation that most people use, which just goes from oldest to newest when allocating. So in this example, here's this open PO. I'm going to click on the Backorders tab. Important to note that if you have multiple items on here, make sure you're on the item that you want to link the backorders to. So I'm going to come in here, and even though Bob Smith's order is the next in line, I'm going to make sure Bob Jones is taken care of, and I want to at least get him his 750 on here, and then that just means that Bob Smith is going to get the short end of the stick here. So let me save this. Now it's important to note that the linked back orders can only be removed from purchase order entry. So whoever's doing your purchase order receipts, if they don't have access to purchase order entry, they won't be able to work around that process. So I'm gonna pull this PO up in our PO receipt here. And I'm going to come over here and I'm going to say receive all, and I'm going to do allocate manually just so you can guys can see what it's going to do with the linked back orders. I have to go ahead and put my bin quantity in here and my lot quantity. All right. So now when I hit save, the allocation window will pop up and you will see I only have one thing I can link to, and they can only get 250 of those because I've already linked 750 of those to another sales order. So the receiver has no idea that those quantities have already been allocated to another order. And so when I hit the allocate all, it's only going to do the 250 that's available. And I can save my changes and exit. And that way that sales order has been taken care of. Again, guys, if you guys like these videos, please like, comment, subscribe. If you have anything you wanna see some other videos on, put comments down below. And as always, Atlas is here for your P21 needs. Thanks, guys.